Give it a minute to get rolling here. Okay, got my chat open. And we don't have a single person watching yet.
No votes.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo. Here we go.
A boom, 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 boom.
We are live, sir. We got Chimp the Reefer in here. We got a couple people, so that's enough for me to get rolling. So what we got here is Far Cry 5. Steve and I just bought it tonight. And we are doing some missions together. So we've never done this before. We're complete noobs of this game. I don't think we can. Let me see. Yeah, we can't hurt each other. I got a... whatever it's called turned off. Oh, wait, stop. Are you bleeding? I got blood on my thing. My bat.
I got blood on my shovel too, but I don't see you bleeding.
What's my guy? Oh, that's give ammo. What am I doing right now? Alright, enough messing around. These people want to see some action. Our mission is to go to this place right up here.
Lumber mill.
Yep. Ooh, she just swore on YouTube. Do you believe this? I can't get in trouble for that. It's a cartoon person did it. Wait a minute. I think we're supposed to check this out, because look at all the blood. So, what we got here is a religious cult that's taken off. Oh shit, do we get people over there? Are those bad guys? The hell are those? I think they're gonna mess with us. Alright, let's get on this thing and get rolling.
Let's roll.
I'm gonna hit auto drive and get my gun out. Don't shoot them unless they shoot us first, dude.
Roger.
Wait a minute. Should we go talk to them? Let's approach them first and see what happens. Oh wait, no, they're turning red.
Well, the guy in green's not.
Well, if you aim your gun at him. Oh, wait a minute. I'll say he might be a good guy. Yeah, he's a good guy, dude, I think. Oh boy. Yeah. Hey guys in the chat, how's my sound coming through? Is it a mess? Oh, it's probably... if it's doing that cutoff thing, let me know, because I think I figured that out. Oh, I did that. That was a mess.
Driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a fight. I hope he's got people to help him.
You need to do something.
Oh boy.
Whoa.
Get ready. What the hell did he shoot me? But I could. What's he gonna do? Drive right off the edge? Oh, he crashed. Pretty sure that guy is no longer. Yeah, he's look. He's under the truck. Oh boy, we got prisoners back here.
Oh God.
Who's shooting?
Please, help me.
Do you know who's shooting, dude?
No, I thought it was. Good idea.
You hear that music playing?
Oh, yeah, there's a vehicle up there.
It's gonna take more than that to put me down.
Alright, let's go. Let's continue on to the thing. These people are all peasants. What the hell's that all about?
What the hell?
Deputy,
oh boy.
You've crossed into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see. And sure as shit, don't believe a word that faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those...
Dude, don't shoot him.
No, I didn't shoot him. I shot the dude behind it.
Wait, wait, somebody else is shooting me, dude. Take him out.
I'm trying to get off the bike. I'm down. I didn't realize there was somebody behind us.
He fell right out of the truck. Make sure you use your med kit, too.
Have a moment? Excuse me. Heard a rumor that there's a cougar roaming the forest.
Oh, this guy's a clown. Let's go. Why did I save him? Oh, that's Boogie.
Control. Get beside so I can shoot in the face.
I got it on auto drive, so I can aim too.
Right.
So look at the bears.
Oh, it's there. Oh, it moved.
Thanks a million.
I got faith in you, deputy.
All right, that dude's been hired. I don't know how he's supposed to help us. Is he gonna run after us? Alright, let's get out of here. What's he doing? Just standing there?
Just standing there.
What's up, War Raider? Doing a little Far Cry 5 here. What's up, Kiwi Monk? You know what, I gotta turn the volume down again, dude. This shit's way too loud. What in the hell? Just, dude, I'm out.
Just got hit by a moose.
Are you kidding me? Revive me. Alright, I'm good. What the hell's going on? Oh my god. Alright, let's get on this thing. Yeah, that's better.
Oh, stop! The other NPC guy.
He jumped on?
Yeah, he ran and caught up with.
Unbelievable. Yeah, I can make him get off on.
Crouch him. Let's do this. No problem.
Alright, quick, get on before he jumps on. You on?
Yeah. That was awesome.
So he must just like teleport to me when we stop.
Oh, he came running up the road a while ago when you were out.
Oh, that's mean.
I'm back.
This one's tough.
Whoa,
ass.
Hey.
Are we gonna stop messing around, dude? We have to get to the mill. It's like watching a movie.
I meant to loot me some ammo. I'm about screwed all mine off.
I got a crap load. I can give you some. Hey, let's pull over here and I'll do it. Because every time I walk up to you, it says give ammo, so I'll try that. Come over here.
Well, what's back?
Oh, that's that dude again.
No, the other guy that's down there. With a hoe.
Oh, he's got a laser on us. Look at that. Oh my god. I'm getting laser sight. We better take cover.
I take him out. Headshot.
How do we change the shooting thing again?
Why are we on fire?
Oh, it's V. I'm on fire.
You're on
hell? Fire. Oh, Jesus. There's our bike. I need to save it. Let's go quick, because is that guy, he's a bad guy, right? Dude, you see that cougar? Oh boy,
yeah.
Elk. A moose.
Oh crap, I gotta switch my pistol.
I didn't mean to do that. There's gotta be a faster way than this road.
Get my back.
Yeah, like a boat.
I don't know, but when we get on the other side, we'll have nothing in the way of, dude, I see a speedboat down there. You see it?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, right,
it's all that boat. I gotta see if I find some ammo.
Right, let's try the ammo thing again. Come over here. What? Every time I go to give you ammo, they start shooting. Yikes. Oh shit, I'm out of ammo too, dude. All I got is a pistol.
Oh, he just hit me there.
Oh, he's got body armor on.
Yeah,
oh, we're dead.
Down. Yeah, he finished me off.
Did we literally just pass away on a live stream in front of the whole world? Or 10 people?
So.
Yep.
Nobody asked me, Mark.
But I answered.
Roger that.
Let's see what happens here. Oh, all right, cool. We deserve to be reborn. So we better not go here, because I don't think we've got the firepower.
Yeah, I've got 32 pistol rounds, that's it.
Where do you check your ammo amount?
I just bumped my mouse with. Or you can hit your Q key.
Yeah, where the hell did we leave the bike?
Probably despawn.
I got a little thing on my map showing me it's all something over here. What the hell? Oh, here we go. Nice. Oh, shit. Whoops. All right, hop on, let's get out of here. Wait, is it a beer? Wait a minute, he's got something inside this thing, dude. Wonder if we can open it. Okay, so I guess that was a bad idea. All right, hop on.
Cougar skin.
You ready?
No, I can't get over that.
Hey, wait a minute. Isn't that his sister, the crazy chick?
Yes. Wait, what?
Yeah, some weird crap's going on. This dude's gonna get away from us. Good idea. I just told him to go up the hill. All right, let's boogie. There she is again. I think we're on drugs right now. What the hell? Let's see if he's got any ammo.
That was freaky.
Just got some prairie fire. What the hell, whatever the hell that is. I think it's drugs.
I don't know, but he scared the hell out of me.
I believe he was doing barbiturates.
Yeah, he's making a move by himself. Now we're getting close.
Hey, you know what? Let's take this pickup truck and the hell with this friggin' ATV. Maybe that guy that keeps haunting us will go in the back. He did. How awesome is that? Look at the back. This has got a nice motor in it.
Oh boy.
Thank you. The doc has got a mission to achieve. I don't have time to mess around.
They're home to Eli and his whitetail militia. Now they're heavily armed and wary of outsiders. Just my kind of people, huh? But I haven't heard anything from Eli in days. So I expect they're already at war with Jacob Seed. The only message I did get was from my niece, Jess.
Oh shit. Yikes. Don't get out yet. Oh, are you already out?
I was already.
This place is loaded with bad dudes. It's time to do business.
All I've got is a pistol.
I'm gonna tell him to take this dude out. Is he doing it?
Yeah, he already took that one out.
Oh, he did?
Yeah, there's another one right over there.
Stay down. You see how you have like a little meter if they notice you? Oh, he's got a bow, dude.
Yeah.
Yikes, it's another laser.
Come over here, my man. I just found an ammo crate. I'm full.
I need help, dude. I'm about to die. I'm out. You better.
We heard the alarm. On our way to help.
Where's the ammo?
It's right here, right where you're just standing at, where you died at.
Help!
I'm still sitting here.
Help!
Behind you, behind you. Come back this way. See my blue outline? Ammo crate right here. Is it filling you up?
Guy's got body armor on.
Yep.
Dude, step back. I got an idea. You ready? Come back more over here.
Oh,
oh, you did it. Nice.
Yeah, I just killed that dude. Shot him right in the head. Right in the dome piece.
Wow, it's like a prison camp. I gotta fix the gun thing. I thought I was gonna like the toggle aim, but.
Dude, this is cool.
Who's this dude?
You can hire that guy.
I can do some shopping here, dude.
Got people coming behind you. Oh, what?
Oh, you can sell that Cougar skin.
Oh, yeah, I just sold it for $225.
I got $525 for my...
Oh, dude, look at some of the weapons. What?
Yeah, way out of our range. So are we supposed to go through and talk to all these people?
No clue. Where the hell did you come from? Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with a cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Doug. Got a bad neighbor coming to visit! Need your help. It's important.
Move it. Get my back. Gotta go pee-pee. Look at this. They got cameras in here. Pervert. What do we got? A firefight going on?
Yeah, there's enemies over there. Watch my ass. I mowed him down.
Oh, nice.
You like that thing? It's awesome.
Right, I'm getting all these people upset. I want to investigate this place a little bit now.
Oh, yeah.
Make sure don't see too many new faces around here. I think that redneck chick wanted me, dude.
I think so. I got more enemies.
Cult's judges are a world of trouble. They either kill people or they pull everyone they find.
Oh, bro, we gotta steal this truck when we leave.
Oh, we can't hire any more people. Somebody might as well go. I got to,
I see your outline through the deal. Yeah, we've got to steal this truck when we go.
Oh, I know what I can do. Watch this.
Oh, yeah.
Cover me! I'll take care of these shitheads!
This guy's all
wound
up. Look
at this truck.
Oh, yeah, that'll be the one we take, sir. All right, let me think here, Alright, so we gotta go to the county jail now. Look at that dude, taking off. Going where we were supposed to go. You ready?
Yep.
Let's do this.
This is Virgil Minkler. We're coming, Virgil. Mission failed? What the hell did we do?
Maybe we hit a tree.
Yeah, son. Well, how did we miss the mission?
No idea.
Time to run. Oh, dude, this truck's all messed up. That's a civilian dude. You can't kill
him. Oh, that was my bad. Is that our old four-wheeler we left in the road?
Yeah.
Looks like my trading kicked in okay.
Goddamn, Steve.
My bad. I was gonna skin it for some money, but...
You wanna go get it?
Oh, shit.
Light him up. Oh boy, I'm on fire. There we go, get some tunes playing now.
He's getting wrecked.
We get a mission to do, Dennis. Sorry, buddy. It says mission nearby.
This called outpost again.
Is that this right here?
Here, stop right here. Stop. Pull up a little bit. Right there.
You're gonna light him up? Oh, this dude's got body armor on. Light him up. That was awesome. Shit, how do I do the repair to it? Keep me covered, son. I'm going in.
Not in the best spots here, but I got trees right in front of my face. I just thought kind of blindly shooting.
Yike! Come on down, son. I got good cover.
Here.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog.
Hello, time.
What's up? Come on out and smell the fresh breeze, baby.
Dude, you've got to see this car out here.
Where are you, bro?
Up here by the gate. Take the set.
So, I think I asked this before, guys. Is my... Oh, nice. Well, let's... I want to see if we can get in a boat. I want to mess around a boat first, and we'll hit that.
Right.
So, guys, am I... Oh, here's a dog. Are my comms cutting out at the end every time I talk, or is it going through normally? Because I think I fixed it, but I may not.
Of course, there's gonna be a boat one out here that we want one.
Willing to help you fight back. Dutch out.
There's this giant albino fish that swims around the marina. Locals call him Ragnar the Terrible. People have been trying to catch old Ragnar for ages, but he's damn stubborn. Hello, I'm talking to you.
Really? Jesus.
Hello.
Just like real life. Just like real life. All right, let's get out of here. These people are all rednecks and peasants.
Hey, wait.
Just remember.
You gotta run, run, run.
Oh, it's a helicopter.
Where's the helicopter?
Check out this little box, man. It's a shop.
I'm just seeing ammo, dude.
Behind you. I seen this green helicopter icon. It's a key box. Of course, I ain't got the money to buy nothing, but.
Yeah, you need 7 G's. We're grounded, son. Let's burn some rubber. I don't know. Do you want to take the vehicle with the gun on the roof?
Can we repair this thing?
Yeah, I supposedly have a torch. I don't know. Oh, I don't have a torch. There must be one in the garage. Yeah. Maybe you buy it. Just bust some body out. I had to do it. I'm sorry, dude. Oh, wait, is this a video game?
Yeah, that's what it says.
Oh, shit, dude. Probably shouldn't be doing that.
Playing a game in a game while you stream?
Yeah. Alright, I'm going up to the... Screw it, let's just take the sports car. Hey, This dude just aimed his gun at me. Alright, let's go before we get in trouble here.
Oh, yeah.
We got business to tend to, son. Oh, that was not good. Yeah, when they sustain damage, they start, like, not staring right and stuff.
Also, it's got, like, real physics with the car.
Yeah. Any good cars here, dude?
It was at a car shop. Who's shooting? Take my hand, man. I'm gonna prove it. He is. Can't resist yourself.
Well, it says to destroy all their property, you get bonuses and stuff.
Oh my god, dude, we need money. Check these out. Sports cars with guns mounted on top.
Alright, we're stuck with that beat up wreck.
Check that car box.
Wanna take his pickup or the car again?
Did you check that car box over there and look at those cars? Like some sports cars with some guns on them and shit.
Yeah, all crazy money. We're gonna keep killing all the animals we see so we can steal the skin.
Exactly, makes me just want to go walking and go hunting.
Oh, cougar. Help me, dude!
I was reloading.
That's some tough-ass animals. How we doing, everybody who's just jumped in? Steve and I here. As from your title, you can see what. Oh, well, that's a good tune, dude. I'm gonna do a damn donut to celebrate.
Yeah, son.
Watch this. What if I can go in third person?
J turn.
Yeah, it won't work because it's an E brake, not a. Actually,
gonna,
you know what?
We're gonna call that a half-assed Dr. T turn. Ooh, skin.
Maybe we should have taken the pickup truck. Oh, you son of... Oh, Jesus, I'm shooting through the hill. Oh, dude, we're at a compound again. I just punched him in the balls. Dude, I could use some assistance. Oh shit, that was a good guy.
There's something down with the crate squirted me in the face. I can't see nothing.
Sorry, bruh. Dude, I need a thing. Hurry up.
I'm on my way up.
So that guy's... Get out of the flames, you halfwit. Thank you, bro. Now let's mess these dudes up.
Oh, it's a steal.
We keep killing innocents. You gotta be careful of that. Oh, dude, stand back. I gotta take this up. I'm a sinner. It says right here.
Of course.
All right, let's boogie. Can you change the radio? Oh, you can change the radio station, too. Whatever.
Oh boy. That was quick.
I should work for the federal government. What in God's green earth? I ran over a barrel.
What is it running down the road?
Take that dude out. Go loot him. Oh, he's a civilian. Don't pop.
This guy has a weak.
You know what I gotta do?
Yeah, watch your crosshairs in a green, don't shoot.
Oh, yeah, that's right, huh? Oh, here she is. This chick wants me. I know she does. Look how she's dancing. Dude.
Off,
really?
Man. She's evil. I know you're real.
You head up near Mabel's. Be careful. She let old Peaches out of the pen to keep the cult away.
What would you enjoy in a view?
I was talking to her. That was awesome.
Oh, he got one in the back of the head as you ran him up.
Take him out, son.
Reload.
Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. Alright, we gotta get out.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Are they following us? A Mack truck gun. Oh, shit. How far are we? We should be there soon.
There's 2,360 meters to your left, so we gotta go all the way around to something.
What is this guy, Superman? We need to take this guy out so we can get his ammo. Nice. Alright, take this other dude out. He threw something. Move. Look in Steve's eyes, and then it. Where are you?
Right across the street. Oh, got that deer with the neck.
Whenever I hold Steve tight.
Pronghorn skin is some bait.
Steve, I need assistance.
Oh, you should have seen that from my view.
Are you gonna get in? Where I?
I'm looting the gate, just still trying to get some ammo. I got 12 rounds of ammo.
Dude, there's a prison van ahead of us. Right there.
Yep.
Alright, here we go. Nice. You ready? I'm gonna pit maneuver him, dude. Give me a break. That was a perfect pit execution.
Just pull up next.
How's that? Alright, I'm gonna pull right in front of him. You're gonna shoot right through the windshield at the driver. You ready?
Pull up. Oh, that was a perfect headshot. Where did he go?
Alright, this might not have been a good idea. Let these dudes out.
Already let them out.
Oh, you did. Alright, let's see if I get this truck out of here. Hop in, son.
I'm standing in the back.
Oh, here we go. Another vehicle. Get ready, we might have to battle for this. Whoops.
Ow.
Sorry. Oh, he shot the dog. So this is just a decorative house, I think. on, dude. I just got some bliss oil. What's this lady want? Yikes, let's go. Takes a whole lot of time I don't
have. If you catch one, throw it back.
Yeah, we got some ammo.
Just see if the music changes to something good if I jump in and out. Go, brother. Oh, shit. Oh, we got something going on at this place right here. Let's do it. Dude, I just stole a bunch of money out of the register. Oh, here's my girlfriend. Don't shoot her. I want to talk to her. Oh, she's taking me on a trip ride, dude. She's getting me high. So glad you came. Yeah, she just blew some meth in my face.
Yep, I got it too.
Oh, no way, dude. I'm tripping.
Customize, change the look of your character, weapon, vehicle, what? Skydiving.
I know you've heard stories about me.
I don't listen to what they say.
A manipulator. That I poison people's minds.
She's holding my hand.
I wanna hold your hand.
A different story.
Alright, I think she's outright seducing me right now, and this is not cool. This is live on YouTube. Okay, nope.
Demonetized.
Using barbiturates. Alright, I want to escape out of this. What do we do? Hit escape? Nope, there's nothing you can hit to make it stop. What'd you do if I told you I was just making out with my monitor?
I would say I was already there. Yeah, Mira, I'm seeing the exact same thing you're seeing.
Did she meet the father?
Dude, I'm supposed to be up. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Confidence. The father showed her how special she
You should've let me shoot her.
You think I knew all this was gonna happen?
Next time we see her, can I shoot her?
Raj.
Thank you.
Look at the butterfly sticking on her shoulder.
Well, she's had some hairy legs.
She's making me fly now. Oh boy.
Yes, we are levitating. One day, the father
brought her here. Real sorry about this, guys. I didn't know this would happen.
He was unaware we were going to be highly inebriated. The father told her this was her death. Dude, you gotta admit, it is kind of cool, though. This is awesome graphics.
Yeah, it is. I love you.
See how the clouds give her wings?
Yeah. You're standing right here next to me looking at her like a freak. You got butterflies all over you.
That's not me, that's at U.S. Marshal.
Oh, it's the dude we gotta save.
That just demonetized it right there.
Alright, let's get back down to business.
Let go. We get to go skydiving now.
Oh man, we're stuck on this stupid thing. Oh my god. Let your faith be your guide. You ready?
Leap. Let's do it.
I will give you purpose. I will set you free.
I did this for her.
Wow.
Alright, we're going back to the map, I believe. Yep. Yikes. Jesus, dude, where are we?
Do you feel different?
Yes, I do feel different. Hi.
The first step is always the scariest, but we all have
three perk points. What are perk points? Do you know yet?
No clue.
Walk the path. I'll see you soon.
All right, just get down. Take care. I'm gonna check the map.
Roger, I'm gonna come.
Right oh, we're right here. That's the Hope County Jail.
Yeah, I'm right next to the jail sign.
Well, these are drugs. Let's see if we can do this tactfully, because I think this is...
Oh, there's a bunch of people up here shooting at each other.
How did that guy not go down? Alright, I need a better gun, dude.
Thank Christ, help us out here.
Oh, wow.
Demonetized.
Medic!
Rook, I need you up on that wall.
Alright, dude, you know what? Stand by. Don't climb up there yet. I'm gonna save this. Can I save it? I think it saves automatically, maybe. Anyways, I think this has been going on for a while now, so I'm gonna have to call it quits for these folks. Say goodbye, YouTube.
Goodbye, YouTube.
Thank you for those of you that stuck in here watching this complete mess. And we will see you guys in the next live stream.